When US crude oil for today, at present they are at this top, and we are watching for them to give us a drop back here, make this structure a running flat for it to resume back this last climb. As we have always believed that this was the A, this is the B, and they are the C of this correction. We want to watch them drop back down to tag this low for us. So if we zoom to the 4 hour time frame, where's the 4 hour? On the 4 hour, we are watching for them to give us a drop here, make this running flat structure, and then retest once more before these bigger drops will start on US crude oil. So if you zoom to the 1 hour time frame, we want to draw in this corrective push back up, and now wait a breakdown. Watch for this set trade, a correction again, and another set. These are the trades we are watching for, set setups on